ways to love your body. While many of us have an easy time showering other people with love, we find that Cupid has yet to hit us with the body love arrow. Don't wait for Cupid. Self-love is the biggest love. Begin today to start appreciating, accepting, and yes, even loving your body. Here are 5 simple ways to love your body. Take care of your body. Diet, pills, quick fixes, binging, not exercising, over-exercising, all these things disrespect one of the greatest gifts you have been given, your body. You only get one per lifetime, so give it the respect it deserves. You will not only feel better, but you just might become someone else's role model. Stop picking yourself apart. Let's face it, no matter how close to perfection body you have, chances are, if there was something you could change about it, you would. Even celebrities and models who have been stamped with the media's perfect body rating don't necessarily have high self-esteem either. Rather than picking out the negatives, focus on your positives. Every morning, look in the mirror and say one thing you love about your body. Trust me, it's a great morale boost. Break a good sweat. Maybe you exercise regularly, maybe you don't. If you do, but you don't do vigorous workouts, you might be missing out on a full dose of feel-good hormones. In your next workout, dial it up a notch. Just like the body builds up tolerance to medicines, so it goes for exercise too. Keeping your exercise regimen the same for too long eventually loses its effect. If you don't get regular exercise, you're not only doing your physical body a disservice, but it's crucial to improving your mood and self-esteem. Eat what feels good. If you're thinking comfort foods and sweets with your sweet for Valentine's Day, you are falling into a trap. All that stuff you crave for comfort today does not feel good tomorrow or even later that night. Remind yourself when you look at the decadent menu that eating well today will feel even better tomorrow when you wake up with a guilt-free conscience. Get some nature. There is a mound of research supporting the benefits being outdoors has on our mood and self-esteem. Get outside and take a walk or take your entire workout outside for some fresh air. Meditating outside for 20 minutes has been proven to relieve stress and calm an overactive mind. Lastly, as Victoria Morin, author of Lit From Within, Trending Your Soul for Lifelong Beauty quotes, "If you celebrate your differentness, the world will too. It believes exactly what you tell it. Through the words you use to describe yourself, the actions you take to care for yourself, and the choices you make to express yourself, tell the world you are one-of-a-kind creation who came here to experience wonder and spread joy. Expect to be accommodated."